For the second time this month, an earthquake rumbles under nearby Lake County, Ohio. According to the U.S. Geological Survey, the quake happened around 1:10 this afternoon, had a magnitude of 2.5. The epicenter was under Lake Erie, just off the shoreline near Euclid, Ohio. The USGS reports the earthquake had a depth of 5 kilometers. It's almost the exact same spot where another earthquake was felt back on January 4th. That one had a magnitude of 2.8.